500 years ago, in the village of Navadweep, on the auspicious full moon day, Falgun Purnima, another moon rose in the courtyard of Jagannath Mishra and Sachi Devi. He appeared to provide cool shelter to the burning hearts of the sinful people of this age of Kali. He was the golden avatar, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He was the same Supreme Personality of Godhead Sri Krishna, who appeared as predicted in the Srimad Bhagavatam to propagate the Yuga Dharma, Harinam Sankirtan, the chanting of the holy names of God. And with his incomparable compassion, Lord Chaitanya distributed Krishna Prema, love of God, to all without reserve. In fact, all the demigods eagerly awaited this auspicious moment, the inauguration of the Sankirtana movement.
All glories to you, my lord. O chastiser of the sinful living entities, I offer my obeisance to you. Please allow me to present before you the sinful deeds of those living entities now awaiting your judgment.
Chitragupta, I am exasperated. Hearing the sinful accounts and judging the multitudes of sinful creatures day in and day out, I see that people are becoming more and more sinful these days.
Yes, Maharaj. Kali Yuga has enveloped the earth in its grips.
People are losing interest in the real purpose of human life. They are becoming more and more attached to gratifying their senses.
Yes, Maharaj, it is true. My assistant writers are exhausted as they are busy day and night writing the accounts of the sinful actions of the human beings.
Chitragupta, Mandavya Muni's curse was really a great blessing upon me. He cursed me to become a Shudra, and at that time it seemed unjust. I had to spend 100 years on the earthly planet as Vidura. But later, I realized that it was actually the Supreme Lord's mercy upon me. I was blessed with the personal association of the Lord, who descended as the son of Devaki and Vasudev. I eagerly await the day when I'll get such an opportunity again.
Namo Mahavadanyaya Krishna Prema Pradayate Krishnaya Krishna Chaitanya Namne Gauratvishe Namaha. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Jai Gaurachandra, Jai Nityananda.
Maharshi, please be seated.
Welcome, O great sage. I am greatly honored by your visit to Yamapuri. Maharshi, I am surprised. You always sing the glories of Narayana. But today...
Dharmaraja, you are busy with your duties on this plutonic planet. I thought that I should let you know of the descent of Lord Chaitanya, the most magnanimous incarnation of the Supreme Lord, to inaugurate the Sankirtan movement. He is distributing the holy names. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, to anyone and everyone, without any partiality.
The Supreme Lord is so merciful.
In the village of Navadweep, hundreds and thousands of people of all classes, without any discrimination, are worshipping Krishna, performing Sankirtan, intoxicated by the nectar of the holy names.
And that is why we are in great trouble now.
Whenever we need to go to Navadweep and the surrounding villages, we are in great anxiety.
Don't go to Navadweep and the surrounding villages. Now they are not in our jurisdiction.
Kali Kale Nam Rupe Krishna Avatar. Not only Navadweep. Soon, the entire world will be inundated with the chanting of the holy names.
Probably, we can go on a vacation for a few years.
Looks like we will not have any work.
Maharshi, I'm eager to witness the pastimes of Lord Chaitanya. In your association, I wish to relish the happenings in Navadvip. Will you please take me there?
Narayan, Narayan, with great pleasure. It is a wonderful sight to see Lord Chaitanya performing Sankirtan with his associates in the courtyard of Srivas.
I am blessed. Chitragupta, I will accompany Narad Muni to Navadvip.
Maharaj, please be merciful to me. What sin have I committed to be deprived of visiting the holy dham of Navadvip? I am ready to suffer in all the different hells once we come back. But please, do not deprive me of coming with you.
Maharaj, what shall we do here? Please take us also with you.
Yes. You can also come with me. Let us all go together.
All glories to Yamaraj.
All glories to Yamaraj.
All glories to Yamaraj.
All glories to Yamaraj.
Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ramo, Hare Ramo, Ramo Ramo, Hare Hare.
Yamaraj, just see the wonderful sight of Lord Chaitanya performing Sankirtan on the streets of Navadvip.
I am blessed.
Wonderful.
Govinda
glories to Sri Krishna Sankirtan. All glories to Sri Krishna Sankirtan.
My dear Advaita, the glories of Krishna Sankirtana should spread everywhere. In every town and village, the holy names should be heard. No one should escape. That is my mission.
Gauranga, there are many great scholars and stalwarts in Navadvip. They speak endlessly on various subjects. But when it comes to explaining the glories of holy names, they remain silent. Instead of praising the Lord's pastimes, they criticize.
Yes, some of them even accuse us of being dacoits disguised as sadhus to collect information.
It is our duty to deliver these people. Some people may receive us well and some may not. Some may criticize us and some others may even try to attack us. But we cannot retract from our mission. Be humbler than the grass and more tolerant than the tree. Never expect people to respect you, but be ready to give respect to others. In this state of mind, chant the holy names of the Lord. People will receive you well.
Hari Bol!
Hari, Hari Bol!
Yes, Gauranga. We should sow the seed of devotion in everyone's heart. We should help them in protecting the tender creeper of devotional service and request them to water the creeper by hearing and chanting the holy names of the Lord.
Yes, Gadadhar. If they constantly chant the holy names of the Lord, the mature fruit of devotional service, love of Godhead, will soon be theirs. My dear friends, travel everywhere, go to every house and request them to chant the holy names of the Lord. This is the only way of deliverance in this age. Harir Nama, Harir Nama, Harir Namaiva Kevalam, Kalau Nastyeva, Nastyeva, Nastyeva Gatir Anyatha. With the sharp sword of Sankirtana, destroy the demoniac mentality of the people.
Gauranga, if you have decided to save the world by spreading Sankirtana, who can stop you? Even the great demigods cannot act against your will.
Srivas, the flood of the holy name will inundate the entire world very soon. Nityananda, Haridas, I entrust you with the responsibility of preaching this message door to door. At the end of the day, come and give me your reports.
All glories to Sri Krishna Sankirtan. All glories to Sri Krishna Sankirtan.
Mahaprabhu, please accept this Mahaprasadam.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Shri Krishna Sankirtan Ki
Jai!
Jai Jai!
I am dumbfounded. Words fail to express my joy as I look upon the Supreme Lord.
Yada yada hi dharmasya glanir bhavati bharata abhyutthanam adharmasya tadatmanam sijamyaham. The Lord Himself descends to establish the religious principles in every yuga. Chanting the holy names of the Lord is the yuga dharma. The Supreme Lord Krishna has descended as Lord Chaitanya with his confidential associates to establish the Yuga Dharma. Krishna Varnam Tusha Krishnam Sango Pangastra Parshadam Yagyahi Sankirtana Prayer Yajanti Hi Sumedasaha. Lord Chaitanya is Krishna himself, but his complexion is not black. His bodily hue is that of molten gold. Hence, he is also called Gauranga. He is always accompanied by his most confidential servants.
I'm sure intelligent people will never refrain from worshipping them.
Shri Krishna Chaitanya, Prabhu Nityananda, Shri Advaita Gadadhara, Srivasadi Gaur Bhaktavinda. the Panch Tattva are the manifestations of five different features of Lord Krishna. They are the worshipable deities of this age. Anyone who worships them will cross over the ocean of Kali.
Maharshi, can you please explain more about Panchatattva?
Panchatattvatmakam Krishnam Bhakta Rupa Sarupakam Bhaktavataram Bhaktyakhyam Namami Bhakta Shaktikam. The Lord's Bhakta Rupa is Lord Chaitanya. His Amsha, personal expansion, is Lord Nityananda, who is none other than Lord Balram himself. Advaita Acharya also belongs to Vishnu Tattva. He is the direct incarnation of Mahavishnu. It is by his request that the Supreme Lord Krishna descended into this material world again as Lord Chaitanya. Gadadhar Pandit is a manifestation of the internal potency of the Lord. Shivas Pandit is my personal manifestation. Many other devotees of Lord Chaitanya are also his personal associates in the spiritual world. Even demigods have descended and have taken birth in this planet to personally participate in the pastimes of Lord Chaitanya.
It is our great fortune to witness the pastimes of Lord Chaitanya.
Let us glorify the Supreme Lord and his devotees.
Jaya Jaya Shri Chaitanya, Jaya Nityananda, Jaya Dvaita Chandra, Jaya Gaura Bhakta Vrinda.
Jaya Jaya Shri Chaitanya, Jaya Nityananda, Jaya Dvaita Chandra, Jaya Gaura Bhakta Vrinda.
Jaya Jaya Shri Chaitanya, Jaya Nityananda, Jaya Dvaita Chandra, Jaya Gaura Bhakta Vrinda.
Jaya Jaya Shri Chaitanya, Jaya Nityananda, Jaya Dvaita Chandra, Jaya Gaura Bhakta Vrinda.
Jaya Jaya Shri Chaitanya, Jaya Nityananda, Jaya Dvaita Chandra, Jaya Gaura Bhakta Vrinda.
कहो मुझसे साची कहो हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम राम राम
हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे 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 कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे 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 कृष्ण हरे कृष्ण
Jagai and Madai are not here to listen to your bhajan, lady. Life is for enjoy. Don't waste our time. Don't waste.
No, it's not possible. What can I do? Don't you hear it?
Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama.
Oh, how sweet. How beautiful.
Madai, what is that noise outside?
Let us go and see.
Yeah, let's move.
First you.
Okay. No.
Hari bol, Hari bol, Hari bol, Hari bol.
Hey, what are you all doing here, huh?
Jagai. They are coming to the prostitute's house to do bhajan.
Well, what work do you have on the street where only prostitutes live?
My dear brothers, the names of Lord Hari can save all the sinful beings in this world. There is no distinction. Beggars, prostitutes, diseased ones, even those who have committed the worst of the abominable sins can absolve themselves just by chanting the holy names of the Lord. I request you to chant the names of Hari along with us.
Don't try to teach us. You have no business here. Get away from here soon.
Yes. Get out or you will suffer the consequences.
Prabhu, they are intoxicated. They are trying to pick up a quarrel. Let us go.
Mukunda, most of the population in this world are sinful. It is not their mistake. It is the evil influence of Kali. Are we not supposed to preach to them? Is it not the mission of our Lord? Let us not retract from it.
Yes, I agree. We cannot step back.
If we can deliver these two fallen souls, the name of Lord Chaitanya will be glorified.
But my Lord, you do not know them.
Mukunda, let us repeat the message of the Lord to these drunks. That is our only business. Brothers, please come out. We have something to deliver to you.
Yeah? Again? Why are you still hanging around here,
To teach morality to prostitutes, eh? If you convert them all into saintly women, we will start hunting the women from your houses. Beware!
No, my dear brothers. We have something very important to deliver to you.
Going to deliver us? We are already enjoying the pleasures of heaven. Isn't it, Madai?
Yes, heavenly pleasures at our doorstep.
What I can give you is a priceless commodity that has descended from the spiritual world. Please chant with me. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Jagai, enough of talk. Let's drive them away.
No, catch them and beat.
Prabhu,
I'll not.
Let us go. They do not even hesitate to kill people. Come on, we should go away from here.
You cheaters! You cannot escape us.
Krishna, please save us.
Haridas, let us run. They're after us.
Where do you think you're going, huh? We will not spare you.
I'm an old man. I cannot run like this.
Haridas, we are lucky to come out of this alive. The Lord saved us.
What do we do now? I cannot run anymore.
There they are. You guys, this side.
Oh, Krishna, they're here.
Run, they're behind us.
Who are these drunkards?
Maharaj, they are the perfect representation of degraded Brahmanas. The elder one is Jagadananda and the younger one is Madhavananda. They are known as Jagai and Madhai. They are the most fallen. Drunkards, meat eaters, woman hunters, debauchees. There are no words to describe these lowly creatures.
Ignorant and foolish men. How dare they behave like this to Lord Nityananda?
Their sins are innumerable, my lord. If my assistants were to sit down and calculate the sins of these two, they will never conclude even after a month. The records of their sinful activities are kept in bottomless pits.
Maharaj, order us. We will immediately do the needful.
At long last, we have found some persons in this village of Navadvip on whom we can lay our hands.
Oh, servants of Yamaraj, do not hurry.
They are still not under your jurisdiction.
But they should be punished for their misdeeds.
Of course they should be. If they come under your jurisdiction after their death.
Why not? They are definitely under our jurisdiction. We are spending hours noting down each and every sinful act of theirs.
But Lord Nityananda has already cast his glance upon them.
I do not understand.
Wait and see. What happens next?
The great devotee of the Lord, Maharaj Ambarish, was waiting for Durvasa Muni's return to break the Ekadashi fast. Durvasa Muni did not come back. On the advice of learned Brahmanas, Maharaj Ambarish took little water. Durvasa Muni understood this by his mystic power. He was very angry. He chastised the king and created a demon from his mystic power to kill the king.
Anyone who hurts my devotee should be punished. Durvasa, your mystic powers cannot hurt my devotee.
Mahaprabhu, Mahaprabhu.
Krishna!
Oh, you're back.
And by Krishna's mercy, we are alive.
What happened?
My lord, something strange happened today. We were going door to door, preaching to people, asking them to chant the holy names of Krishna. And we came across two drunkards, Jagai and Madhai.
Jagai and Madhai? Those culprits. Why did you go to them?
Nityananda Prabhu's mercy is so deep for the fallen souls of this world that he is prepared to do anything to spiritually uplift them. He approached Jagai and Madhai and requested them to chant the holy names.
And we almost lost our lives in their hands.
I will destroy them at once.
My lord, if you want to destroy the demons, you'll have to wipe out this entire world. In this fallen age of Kali, most of the people are demoniac. You are the most compassionate friend of the fallen. Please give me a chance. Allow me to take up this challenge. I will make them chant the holy names of Krishna. These two are the foremost of the debauchees. If they are delivered, then your name will be glorified. Your fame will reach unlimited bounds.
They are already delivered, Nityananda.
What do you mean?
I said they are already delivered.
But how?
Haridas, they were delivered as soon as Nityananda cast his glance upon them. Krishna will take full care of them now.
Haribol!
Hari Bol!
Srivas, please call Murari and Vakreshwar. Let us all go to the banks of the Ganga, singing the holy names of the Lord. Mukunda, Vasudeva, please lead the kirtan.
Hari 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 Bol, Hari 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 Bol, Mukunda Madhava Govinda Bol,
Hari 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 Bol, Hari 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 Bol.
Great Jagai, who has just arrived on the moon.
are indeed very great, my dear Dragai. We, the citizens of the Moon Planet, offer our humble obeisance to you.
Summon the society girls of this planet. I'm eager to watch them dance for my pleasure.
Sure, my lord. Heavenly pleasures at your doorstep.
Sachi kaho mo se batiya batiya sachi kaho mo se batiya piya
va va ka vai sari ratiya piya sachi kaho mo se batiya sachi kaho
Madai? Who are they? Some celestial singers of Moon Planet, isn't it?
Yeah, they sing so nicely.
Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama.
লাগবে নাকি
কত দাম
দু আনা
ইস এই বুড়ো লাড়ের জন্য দু আনা একানায় দেব
একানায় অর্ধেকও পাবে না
দিলে ভালো না হলে আমি যাচ্ছি
তাহলে একানায় দাও
কি সুন্দর আমার কাছে এসো না
ও মা গো
এই গিভ ইট টু আস
নো ইটস মাই হার্ড অ্যান্ড মানি
cannot give it to you.
If you do not want to lose your life, you'd better give us your money.
Help! Help! Save me! Please save me!
Don't worry. I will save you. Just give me that cash back. We will peacefully go away from here.
Help! Stop! Stop! Please don't hurt him. Stop!
Oh, your savior is here. Madai, he wants to save the shopkeeper from us.
You should teach him a good lesson for poking his nose into our affairs.
Listen to me, please.
Yes, my master. We'll listen to you. Please be kind upon us. Teach us the right way to act. We surrender ourselves to you. Madai, fall at his feet. Surrender to him.
Dear brothers, please change your ways. We are simple devotees. We come to you as loving friends with the message of the Supreme Lord. Lord Krishna is our loving master, and our first duty is to worship his lotus feet. Chant the holy names of Krishna. All your sins will surely vanish. Oh, Krishna! Madai, you hit me with an earthen pot, but I will give you love, the love of Godhead. Please chant.
You fool! What are you doing?
I'm not going to leave him! He should be killed!
Don't do that! He's not an ordinary person. He does not mind that you have struck him and does not even protest.
Yeah, leave me!
No!
Leave me! Yeah, give me that knife! Give me that knife! Hey!
No! Madai! No, Madai! No, don't!
Nityananda! Nitai! Nityananda!
You shameless ruffians! You attack poor devotees and hurt them when they try to help you? You should be punished for this! Sudarshana! Chakra! Sudarshana, these two brothers have hurt me by hitting Nityananda. Kill them!
No, my lord! You cannot do this! Please call the weapon back!
They should be killed!
I beg you! You are the deliverer of the fallen souls. Your mission is not to kill the demons, but rather to kill their demoniac tendencies.
Yes! I am the deliverer of fallen souls. I vanquish their sins, but not those who hurt the Vaishnavas. I will destroy them if they dare to touch my devotees.
No, please remember, you promised not to take up any weapons in this incarnation. Why did you summon Sudarshana to burn them?
Mercy! My lord, please have mercy! Please spare us, my lord. Be kind to us.
No! You have to be punished. You offended Nityananda.
Lord, please. I did not take any offense at their mindless act. In fact, Jagai tried to save me from getting hurt. Please do not punish them.
Jagai saved you? All right. I will spare Jagai.
Mercy, my lord. Please have mercy on me too.
Madhai, your case is not as simple as that. By wounding Nityananda, you have inflicted a wound on me. Nityananda's body is more dear to me than my own.
Lord, I committed the most grievous sin. I am worthy of your punishment. But my lord, please tell me, how can I be saved?
You are the supreme lord. Many demons were delivered by you. Please deliver me, please.
Lord, please show your mercy to him.
Madhai, go and fall at the feet of Nityananda. Only by his mercy can you be saved today. Both of you listen carefully. I have delivered you from all your sinful reactions accumulated over many, many births. Now, if you do not engage further in any sinful activities, I take full responsibility for your sinful lives.
Although born as Brahmanas, we have both fallen into the deepest well of sinful life. Only your causeless compassion have you lifted us out and given us a new life.
My Lord, I have inflicted pain on many souls. I dare to attack you with these blood-tainted hands. How will I atone for the sins I have committed?
Madhai, you heard what Lord Chaitanya said. He is taking the responsibilities of all your sins. All that he wanted from you is a promise that you will not act sinfully anymore.
Lord, we will never commit any more sins. We promise you.
Parama Karuna Bahudui Jana Nita Gaura Chandra Parama Karuna Bahudui Jana Nita Gaura Chandra Parama Karuna Bahu dui jana nitai gaura chandra Sab avatar sara shiro mani Sab avatar sara shiro mani Kevala ananda kanda Kevala ananda kanda Param Karuna Bahu Dui Jana Nitai Gaura Chandra Param Karuna Bahu Dui Jana Nitai Gaura Chandra
Yamaraj, I told you they will never come under your jurisdiction. Have you understood why? This is the power of the merciful glance of Nityananda.
Wonderful! Unbelievable! All the records of their sinful activities can be burnt to ashes.
Chaitanya! Gauranga! I've never witnessed such an act of compassion before. Chaitanya! Gauranga!
Maharaj, get some water. Quick, summon the heavenly doctors immediately.
Chitragupta, Yamaraj is a pure devotee of the Lord and he is one of the great authorities of devotional service. His fainting is due to the ecstasy he felt on seeing the compassion of Lord Nityananda. This cannot be cured by any medicine. I know what needs to be done.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna.
Maharaj is moving.
Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Yeah.
Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is none other than the Supreme Lord Krishna in his most munificent mood, who appeared to demonstrate how the Yuga Dharma of Kali Yuga, Harinam Sankirtan, can be practiced to full effect so that we can transform our lives and transcend the ill effects of this age. Though we are completely unqualified, by Lord Chaitanya's mercy, we can thus return to the spiritual world simply by following his instruction of chanting the Hare Krishna Mahamantra. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Bhajo bhajo bhai, Chaitanya Nitai, Shudhruda Vishwasa Kori. Bhajo bhajo bhai, Chaitanya Nitai, Shudhruda Vishwasa Kori. Vishaya chhadiya, sera se majiya. Vishaya chhadiya, sera se majiya. Mukhe bolo hari hari. Mukhe bolo hari hari. Parama karuna, pahu dui jana nitai gaura.
Five 500 years ago, in the village of Navadweep, on the auspicious full moon day, Falgun Purnima, another moon rose in the courtyard of Jagannath Mishra and Sachi Devi. He appeared to provide cool shelter to the burning hearts of the sinful people of this age of Kali. He was the golden avatar, Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He was the same Supreme Personality of Godhead, Sri Krishna, who appeared as predicted in the Srimad Bhagavatam to propagate the Yuga Dharma, Harinam Sankirtan, the chanting of the holy names of God. And with his incomparable compassion, Lord Chaitanya distributed Krishna Prema, love of God, to all without reserve. The village of Navadweep was vibrant with the chanting from the moment this new moon arrived on its horizon. In fact, all the demigods eagerly awaited this auspicious moment, the inauguration of the Sankirtana movement.